Hi everyone, we're gonna make a low poly bucket today. Let's begin.